Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Last time, took care of some idiot named Arcade, got out of a death trap slash amusement park reject place, and we're going to hell in this part, so I'd say that's progress right there. I mean,
team, this next mission takes you to Mephisto's realm. It's an alternate dimension that's filled with fire and brimstone.
It's called hell.
Why can't we ever be sent to an alternate dimension filled with lonely supermodels?
Because we're going to save Nightcrawler. You got a problem with that?
Nope. Sorry. I'll just be quiet now.
Best news I heard all day.
Why is Nightcrawler in Mephisto's realm?
Dr. Doom somehow forced him to teleport a group of them to that dimension.
How is that possible? Nightcrawler's abilities were never that strong.
They used a device known as a mutant amplifier. It magnified his powers far beyond the norm.
What's this amplifier doing to Kurt?
We estimate it's overdriven his powers to the point that it's causing physical damage. You have to move fast, or it'll kill him.
Do you know why the Masters of Evil are going to this dimension?
No. Any knowledge you gain would be helpful. So far, we've been completely in the dark as to what Doom is up to.
But Kurt comes first. We ain't risking his life. You got it, bub.
I understand, Wolverine. Nightcrawler's safety is the number one priority. So get moving.
Okay. So, going to hell to rescue somebody. Yeah, sounds like a recipe for disaster.
You've arrived in Mephisto's realm, and I would urge you to move with haste. My power is waning. I won't be able to protect Nightcrawler much longer.
Now, I switched my team up, as you see. I got Moon Knight back now. And any changes? I think Full Moon was the only change. Cosmic Awareness slows down time. Whereas this just increases his chance to dodge. Silver Surfer has a really good boost now in heal. Because, well, you can heal your health at any time. And because he has so much energy to begin with, you really don't have to worry about eating near like 90% of your energy points. And Spidey has Spidey Sense, which is same as Cosmic Awareness. So, let's roll. And they already gave you a save point here. This is kind of unique, though, because you're not going to be progressing in an orthodox manner. You know how you go from point A to point B? Well, guess what you're not doing this time? You're not going from point A to point B. You actually have to go to... Well, I would call it the four corners, but it's actually five. So you gotta go to 5 points. Shaped as, ironically, like a pentagram. And you get these hints here. Thy way shall be lit by flames of impure souls. In other words, we're trying to damn these things to hell. Demon Leapers have a unique... Ooh. They have a unique ability where they'll try jumping on you and get on your head. And you have to smash the X button to try to get out of it. Now, I don't really like this too much because you have to be kind of specific at times. But the point is, we want to get these guys to me. And just throw them to hell.
Marvelous.
But anyway, if...
If
I ever get the chance, they'll try jumping on you and they'll bite you while they're on you. You can try shaking them off, they'll do some good damage. But once you do one of these challenges, use the portal. And you end up right back here, and you notice one of the stakes has now been lit. So now we gotta go to another area and do this all over again.
Of course.
And also, all hail the power surge. Over there should be Blade's disc, so. Yeah, I remember that pretty vividly because I remember I did not like that, his simulation at all. But that's mainly because I suck as Blade, so. It gets that way. And now we have Demonic Souls. And what's the altar say? Sacrifice upon the altar shall imprison thee, and you guys should not be moving.
No, you don't.
I don't know what that does, but I don't want to know. So the trick here is we want to kill these guys while they're on the altar, which gets kind of difficult because what the others like to do is kill enemies when they're not on the altar.
Your defeat brings me no joy.
At least, though, I can kick the sorry asses from here to Kingdom Come. So as you see, as you kill these guys... No, Moon Knight! This is actually a really easy one. Normally, I have to wait a while and move around a little bit because... Well, my supposed teammates like to be complete assholes. It won't kill these guys outright. If you don't kill them on the altar, they respawn. So, that's usually a good reason to, well, kill them on the altar. And that's the second flame. So, let's switch up and use somebody else. And time slows down for the enemy.
Who else needs an attitude adjustment?
And hello, unholy infection. Can't imagine who that would be. Probably just signed off Xbox Live. Oh well, he's gonna get a cameo whether he likes it or not. Whilst the trees of Aegis live, mine servants shall never perish. This is kind of an easy one. As you'd imagine, you take this axe, you see these trees, and you destroy the trees. It's a good thing the tree's natural enemy is the axe. I mean, make no, yeah. Make no mistake about it, the axe is mightier than the sword. Otherwise, I'm guessing the pets would be infinite, but that one is probably the easiest one to figure out. So, yeah.
I cannot protect Nightcrawler much longer. My shields are under attack by a creature known as Blackheart. To boost the psychic shields, Jean Grey will be using the Orb of Teleportation to join you.
The quote-unquote son of Mephisto.
I've made it, Professor Xavier. I'm with the team.
Excellent. I would recommend Jean stay where she is, so that she can concentrate on aiding
So you
me.
Place her in the middle of a war zone.
Not to worry.
Game logic, yes.
Alright.
Anyway, let's move on. With Spidey now. And, well, that was a graceful entrance, and that's what the Leapers will do. But you can shake them off pretty quickly and go on your way. And you can screw off.
Next time, I want to fight somebody who doesn't smell like poop.
Woo! Whee! Okay, that thing, that move right there, the toss, just kind of meh. And what do we got here? We got zombies. Well, it's just actually the demonic souls, but they have to play zombies for them. Whilst my name is carved in stone, thy shall be invincible. It's pretty obvious what you need to do here. You need to do this. Take the cross and destroy the shit out of it. Otherwise, they will be invincible. And don't forget the action figure of Black Panther that's just hiding there.
My cosmic power grows.
And there you go. That is not completed. So on to the fifth and final one. Over here. If you want to know where the corners are to go, you can simply use the oak stick as a guide. So, only the internal torch shall renew the flames of the damned. Well, this one's really easy. Flame out, demonic leaper. Flame out, demonic leapers. And a flame. Okay, this is really easy. Oh, it looks like Spidey is intelligent enough to throw the enemy at enemies. The one thing about the Leapers, though, is they'll try leaping on you even while you're doing combos, so they're never really stunned long enough, so they will interrupt your combos like so. But it's nice to see that I'm very close to having a full comment of finishers, even though I'm not going to show it off right now. And now we take this flame and just do this. Really simple stuff. And that's it. So that is the first puzzle to Mephisto's realm. And if memory serves me right, probably the only puzzle. Let's go to the Inferno. No, not Dante's Inferno. Just an Inferno. Speaking of which, don't I have an attack called Inferno or Human Torch does? Probably should switch my team up before I
Blackheart
did this.
Blackheart is proving much stronger than I'd anticipated. He's almost through my last shield around Nightcrawler. Jean, I require your full attention.
I'm here, Professor, but I'm under attack by Blackheart's minion.
Then protect yourself, Jean. Leave Nightcrawler to me.
It's too late.
That's why you don't put people in the middle of a...
I'm sorry, Professor.
Freaking war zone!
Jean. Jean!
Not a tactician.
You never stood a chance, Xavier. Now both the X-Men are mine. As will be the rest of your team, friends.
Grrr! Blackheart!
Whoa! Jesus! Holy hell! That worked a lot better than I thought. Oh, stun on top of it. Oh, don't be Alter Genetics, you jackpipe. You son of... Oh, it's enhanced speed. Fire Giants. Now, with these guys, you can grab them to jump up here and yoink the sword away. And you notice it was really fast there. That's because of the enhanced speed. Normally, the button pressing is a lot slower. And you get yourself a pretty powerful weapon for the time being. Although, oddly enough, in the simulations where there are, where you are in Mephisto's realm, spoiler alert, that's one of the places you would be. If you take the sword and start slashing the giants, they'll be elemental resistant to this, so you only do about 20 damage instead of the 80 I was doing. Although here you didn't see that. I don't know whether it's a bug or just something weird. But technically it is a fire sword, you know, logic would dictate.
You aren't getting up from that.
I digress.
Do you really want to get up again?
Weapon cache. Venom. Screw that. Also over here, I think, is a special item, but I don't think I talked to Wong before this. I really should have done that. Because Wong wanted you to go to Mephisto's realm to pick up a special item. It was like an Eye of the Shadow Queen or something like that. Well, here's where it would be. So now Wong would have that. It's some sort of memento from a fight, if I believe is what he says.
As you wish.
Either way. There's also should be a skill point around the area. Of course, I haven't done this in a while. Yep. There we are. I got quite a few levels. Let's see if... Oh! I'm in the yellow now, so I have to use 2 points per pip. Surfer's Rage causes arcs of energy to enemies, dealing initial damage. It's one of those rapid tap ones. I don't know. I've never been a big fan of those, as you've probably figured out. Slingshot. Why the heck not? I'm gonna up this too. Boomerang. Kind of like Captain America's shield. I really should put it to Cable Shot, though. But of course, I'm not going to. Because, well, I obviously think ahead. Nega Blast is good. It's radial, and because it reduces the attack speed of enemies, it's good defensive attack. Being chargeable also helps. So now you get to see some of these in action. Spidey.
If you say so.
You now got Slingshot, which does this. Whee! So let's test it. Not bad. I mean, it does knockback too, which is kind of an added bonus. Oh, time to dump you off.
Who else needs an attitude adjustment?
Now let's use Nega Blast next. Oh, up, strike. So now Ains have the Leaper attacks. Oh, you dunce. Off me, off me. And now let's see. It looks, I'm not sure if it's actually kicking in or not, but it should be slower. They do look a little slower, but it's really evident in the simulation though. That I can tell you for a fact. Anyway, enough about fooling around with that. Let's use Moon Knight's power. The boomerang! Oh my god! That was absolutely hilarious! Wow, this is really ridiculous what you could do with this thing. Oh my god! I really never used the boomerang before. I always dismissed it, like I said, as Captain America's shield. I didn't know you could control it like that. Jeez! Like, wow! Look at this! Well, I must say, it's not good when you're under attack like so. I gotta heal myself. Oh, that's convenient. Oh, that is going to be an issue. Apparently your own teammates can block your slingshot. Good to know. Good to know. That's why Spidey is better as a long distance attacker.
I don't have enough power.
There we go. And over here is Ghost Rider. You have to save him somehow, and his astral energy is in chains. Well, we know what we gotta do. Go to the chains and, well, break them. I would probably recommend doing this, just to get the giant disarmed. Oh my god, did I really just do that? Oh! That's insult to injury. I can't believe I actually did that. I failed such a simple task. My turn. Boom, boom, boom. As you see, the giant does have his own attacks without the sword, but that doesn't matter. If you're holding an item, you can't fly. Just bear that in mind. But of course, flying is sort of just an added thing. It's not really necessary to beat the game or anything. Off me. Off me. Good boy. Now let's just get rid of the other two chains. I think we'll call it apart. Two chains. Isn't that a name of a rapper? I really don't know my rappers too well if you don't know that. I really don't listen to rap. And I have made the gag before about being white, so I don't know how to rap. Even though obviously Eminem could disprove that stereotype in a heartbeat. And you just interrupted my attack, you jackass. Now you pay the penalty. Which is you being stunned. And suffering the power of the power cosmic. Nice.
My cosmic power grows.
One more. Yeah, this. Once you get it up to the yellow, they're. As you level up your skills and you get them to different colored pips, you undergo a huge jump in power on your powers. So, you notice we were up around 100 damage with Silver Surfer originally, now it's 160. So yeah, that's quite a jump.
You wish freedom for your imprisoned brethren.
Very well. I will allow it. But only in exchange for one. Yes. Whichever of you touches the Book of Despair will become entrapped, and Ghost Rider will be set free.
This is when you can unlock Ghost Rider as a playable character. And Ghost Rider is probably my favorite character to use. So it really doesn't matter who I put into this.
Yeah.
As you wish. Sure.
I'll just put Moon Knight into this right now. I gotta switch my team anyway. I mean, they've been going strong for 20 minutes now.
What's going on?
Don't worry, you'll get Moon, get your character back at the end of the mission, provided you survive, of course.
That's just great. So the only way to free your teammate is to fight Mephisto.
And he's pretty displeased at this.
I was safer when I was
Moon Knight, you shouldn't be alive right now.
But what the heck? Let's get moving. We don't want to keep Mephisto waiting, do we?
So now, you pretty much just substitute your teammate with Ghost Rider, and that's Blackheart right there, who apparently has a choke grip on Spidey. Well, sort of just to keep Ghost Rider there, I'm just going to switch up the rest of my team, and next time we'll progress further into Sepulcher, or however the hell you say it. So, see you guys then. 40 Warriors signing off.